Hello, my name is Konrad Scheuer. I'm an Applications Engineer at Maxim Integrated. And today I'm going to show you our true universal I/O, which we put on a very small form factor board. Let's first have a look at the block diagram. So here we have the analog I/O portion, which is in our fully integrated MAX 22000 analog I/O. And in parallel, we have connected our digital I/O, which is the MAX14914A, which is a very low leakage digital output. So with these both chips, we achieve a four-pin, four-wire I/O port, which supports voltage input 0 to 10 or plus minus 10 volts, current input either 4 to 20 milliamp or plus minus 20 milliamps, analog voltage output 0 to 10 volt or plus minus 10 volt, current output with external 24 field power either 0 to 20 milliamp or plus minus 20 milliamps. You have analog current output, which is loop powered, so 0 to 20 milliamps, digital input. We support type 1, type 2, and type 3. We have integrated 2 milliamp and 7 milliamp sync, current sinks, and we have a digital output which can drive solenoids, high current LEDs, up to 1.3 amps. We can measure RTDs either in 2-wire, 3-wire, or 4-wire mode, and we can support thermocouple either 2-wire, 3-wire, or 4-wire mode. So this happens through these two sense pins where we have a PGA. Let's have a look at the digital output part. So we have the MAX4914A, which is a very low leakage digital output. It can be configured either as digital input or high side digital output or push-pull digital output. The current limit is settable between 130 milliamps up to 1.3 amps. This part supports our safe DMAC feature, which allows safe demagnetization of unlimited inductance. We reduce power dissipation because of the low R-on for the digital output. We have accurate short circuit current limit. And we have accurate internal current limiters for the type 1, type 2, and type 3 digital inputs. The MAX14914A supports a low leakage of up maximum 400 nanoamps at 40 volts in the temperature range from minus 40 degrees C to plus 85 degrees C. And now let's go to demo. So here we have our demo. This is our true universal I/O board. It's hooked up to a 24-volt power supply. And here we have our USB adapter, which connects it to my PC. Let's have a look at the GUI. So here we have all the available modes. We have voltage output, current output, digital output, voltage input, current input, digital input, RTD, and thermocouple. So let's look at voltage output mode. And you basically type in a voltage, and you see right now it's not yet calibrated. It shows about 5 volt and 20 millivolts. So we can do automatic calibration. We just do the voltage calibration for now. Click on that. It runs through a full calibration. And now let's type in the 5 volt again, and it should be fully calibrated now. Okay, now let's demonstrate the current mode. So to do that, we connect the amp meter. And now let's look at the GUI. First, we do a calibration again for the current mode. So it now calibrates the current mode completely. And now let's select current output mode. We drive 20 milliamps. Okay, so now you can see on the current meter, we reach 20 milliamps. So you see the precision of our universal I.O. That was it for our universal I.O. demo. Thank you for watching.